Question, what's a bleed? All right, who knows? I've been in the printing business for 40 years. Who knows where that term came from? But what it is, if the printing goes off the edge of the sheet of paper, right? The image goes off the edge of the sheet of paper. That's called bleed. Okay, and they talk about, you know, we need an eighth inch bleed. Well, what that is, it's the to compensate for the equipment, okay, at the printing company, that they can vary, you know, up to an eighth inch. Okay, so you put an extra eighth inch of image on, you know, generally covers or whether it be pictures inside. And if he's off the eighth inch, it'll still, you know, bleed off the page. Okay, that's all it is. I mean, people that ask for more bleed, they don't need more bleed. I mean, the tolerance is eighth inch, and the way the technology is gone, they're hitting much closer. I mean, rarely we ever see a printer bounce around that much anymore.